puts it wide. Boschman up ahead, and that's out of the zone, and the Leafs to the attack. Now three on two, Colby Armstrong. First take it from, and what a stop! Cam Ward, how did he rob Tim Brent? That looked like a sure goal. Centered in front, this is the Sting! 3-0 Toronto. That timeout worked, Pierre.
Oh, did it ever. Judicious utilization of a timeout. And for Paul Maurice, he's saying, I don't know how Cam Ward stopped the first one, but Versteeg scores in the second one. Cam Ward, unbelievable athleticism in goal. And eventually, Dion Phaneuf will keep the play alive, put it cross crease, and there's Chris Versteeg to make a 3-0 Toronto. That timeout was well done by Ron Wilson. You could just sense he calmed everybody down. And Versteeg's a beneficiary as he comes to sit on the Leaf bench